Alright, welcome back for another tow. This should be an interesting one. We over here at the racetrack picking up a Dodge Ram. It's supposed to be a no start. Hopefully it's not one of those ones with the shifter that's like the knob or the button, because if it's no start, like no power, might not be able to get it in a neutral, and then that's gonna be a job because I might have to skate it up. But we fixing to get over here and get this Dodge Ram. Pick this Dodge Ram up. It's a concert over here. I forget what it's called, but it's a concert that they usually do like every year for like for the whole weekend. It's like a rock concert. So it's a lot of people in town right now. And the car that I'm going to get is inside of the racetrack. It's under some kind of stage or something. And I gotta meet gentlemen over here. To get the so he can let me in, because I don't have a pass. And even though I'm a tow truck, you gotta be let in by somebody that got a pass. So I'm just gonna go over here and meet this guy real quick. He gotta take me to the location of the truck, and then once I get to the location of the truck, I'm gonna just load it up. We're gonna be taking it over to Dodge and dropping it off there. It's a cash call. I'll just pull over here and pull up to the side and give him a call. This is the way they told me to come. I don't.
Yeah, just follow them. You want to go up there and dash car drive.
Follow that Volvo?
The one in front.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, they've been in there.
Well, they got a pass. This dude right here. Look,
hey, Brent, you got a pass?
Getting this Dodge Ram. I went to gate 40 and they turned us around and made us come back through the main gate, and I'm going through the main gate right now, just to let you know.
Okay, 10-4. All right, let me call her back and tell her to meet you at the main. Which one is it? Are they counting as the main gate, the one under the Sunoco sign?
10-4, directly in the front.
Pull forward again.
the traffic. I'm blocking all of the traffic. Oh shit. Am I allowed to do this? Can I do this? I'm good. Okay, I'm good. I guess I can do this. All right. Usually when I get here, as soon as I get on scene, I turn all my stuff on, get my photos. Get my photos off rip. Document the condition of it. So if anything is already damaged, they can't say that I damaged it. Hey, you know if it goes in neutral?
Huh?
You know if it'll go into neutral?
It'll shift. Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, the second I'm fixing up, lower the bed, and then I'll get you taken care of. Just getting here right as the dealership's opening. So hey base, I'm in.
You're in? Okay, good deal.
So we're gonna take this right out here to service. drop it off. That looked like the Jeep I towed last night. Not really. Oh, well, now this gate is locked. Oh, no, it ain't. I can drop. I don't know where I can drop. Tight spaces. I should have backed all the way down this. That's what I'm gonna do. Turn around. Drop right there. I'm gonna drop right there. that.
Are you gonna be putting the oh, I gotta collect the payment.
Yeah.
Sorry, my bad. Oh, it's cash, my bad. I gave you the key back, right?
Yep.
Okay. Turn the key in, right? You said? All right. Don't do it. Don't do it.
There it is.
All right, man. Y'all have a good one.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Appreciate it.
No problem.